Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we're looking at a Steam game which is under 40 pence and under the horror category. RussiaPhobia. Now, I have literally no idea what this is about. I'm guessing because you got flashlight, sprint, and get in the closet to hide. It's going to be similar to Phasmophobia, maybe set in Russia. I have no idea. But let's jump in and see what it's all about. It does look quite the Phasmophobia type spookiness that we, hello? What the f- I don't recall seeing this in Phasmophobia. Putin.
What's going on? Who is it?
What the hell?
What the fuck? Okay, looks like yesterday was fun. Time to get up. I need to clean the house. I hope the neighbors don't notice me.
What in the is that a USA symbol underneath? Nice. They just eat shit! Oh my god, that's gross. Flush, flush.
Мы всегда готовимся заранее. И несмотря на множество, главным считаем человеческих отношений и дружеского ответственного, мы стремимся сделать для других...
What the hell?
Ты за кого меня держишь, нахуй надо? Гей, что ли? Ты за кого меня держишь, нахуй надо? Гей, что ли? Таких искренних,
в чистоте... What the hell? Have it.
That's
what the fuck? Well, I had nothing to fire. Yeah, I'm a bit puzzled by this, I have no idea what the hell you're supposed to do. Apart from eat shit and bare your boobs, apparently.
You should go out and vote.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Мы живем в бурное, динамичное. Но мы можем и должны сделать так, чтобы Россия успешно развивалась.
Nice.
Дорогие друзья, встреча с Тэффингом.
The tab's not doing anything at the moment. Left mouse button's not doing out.
С новым 2000.
Hiding in the closet didn't work. Shit. Did I just hit myself? I still haven't worked out what the hell I'm supposed to actually do.
I have you in
class. How the hell am I getting hit? Oh, I wish they would go depart. What the fuck up? Oh fuck, I'm dead. Ah, Jesus. That was one massive hit.
Nice.
Well, yeah, good God. Well, I can see why it was 40p. Definitely not Phasmophobia. Does fit into that kind of horror genre. Up to a point. I think I took it a little bit too far with the The rubber suit. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will have another look and see what other delights is waiting for us. Catch you next time. Bye.